One of my dear subscribers asked me about watching online TV on your PS3. I remember there was a hot topic a couple years back, a Showtime plugin named Watch It, enabling you to watch over 300 IPTV channels in different languages. Well, let's try it out. Launch Showtime, go to Apps, find Watch It in the very end of the list. It won't install with disk write error. Well, it turns out this is a bug fixed like 8 months ago, but my Showtime says it's up to date. Well, let's switch update mode from stable to testing, and here you go, it fetches an update. This time Watch It plugin installs successfully. Now launch Watch It. It doesn't work, displaying an error. It turns out the plugin became a paid VIP app long time ago, and that's why it doesn't connect without purchased playlists. Well, try to remove the now user's plugin. Now Showtime won't launch, displaying an error. Let's try removing the watchit.zip file from Showtime folder using Multiman. It doesn't help. I guess we have to completely delete and reinstall Showtime from scratch. Well, at least let's check out the other plugins, like the first one, Bor.tv. That's a Russian rebroadcasting service for major Russian TV channels. It has an archive and live feeds. For obvious reasons, I can't show you the actual broadcasts, but believe me, the plugin works. The quality is not great, but bearable.